Good morning, Eagles fans, and welcome to the Eagles Update presented by Ticketmaster. I'm insider Dave Spadaro, and it was a wild night on Monday. 2,000 accredited members of the media from around the world gathering for 1 hour of time with the Patriots and 1 hour of time with the Philadelphia Eagles at the XL Center in St. Paul, Minnesota. A lot of fun, a lot of questions, and a lot of business handled. We begin with our coverage of Doug Peterson, head coach, talking about what else? How to beat a great New England Patriots team.
Well, it has to start with our defensive line, obviously. You know, you got to get good pressure on him. You know, if you let him sit back there, he'll pick you apart. He's a Hall of Fame quarterback. He's got great vision, gets the ball out of his hand extremely quick. So our defensive line has to get that quick pressure on him. We also know that we're playing a well-coached, well-prepared football team that has seen a lot of football as well. So we're going to have to do whatever it takes to possibly win this one.
Of course, everybody has the utmost respect for Patriots head coach Bill Belichick, the winner of 5 Super Bowls. Nobody understands him more than Jim Schwartz, the Eagles defensive coordinator, who began his career with Belichick in Cleveland and has nothing but glowing things to say about the Patriots mastermind.
Bill taught us that everything that touches the team is important. There's no detail that's unimportant, and you need to plan for every possibility. Worked an awful lot of hours and realized that, you know, it doesn't come easy in this league. So I owe a lot of that to Bill, and, you know, the preparation that he showed and the detail that he showed sort of shaped the way that that my career and a lot of other careers went.
Now, when you are defending the New England Patriots, that's one thing. When you're attacking the New England Patriots, that's something entirely different. And the Patriots defense relies on a scheme. It relies on 11 players. Not any individual jumps out at you as a star. And that makes them, in the eyes of offensive coordinator Frank Reich, very similar to an NBA basketball team.
What we think is our strength is we're like the analogy that we've used is we're like a basketball team that doesn't have a 30-point scorer, but we got 5 guys who can beat you and 5 guys who can win the game. So, and they can all score. And that's what we've done all year. That's been our formula, and we need to ride that all the way to the end.
Much of the night, of course, devoted to fun and games from the media. Really an entertaining sequence. So let's go to some of the best questions and some of the best answers from the Eagles players and coaches.
Man, Swoop about to answer all y'all questions. You gonna answer their questions? What y'all got anything for Swoop? Not yet. Nothing for Swoop? You want, I'm gonna let you.
Do you like chicken on your diet, man?
Chicken? Yeah, see? He like chicken. All right, Brody. Be good, all right? I just gotta sit here and look ugly for an hour.
Who is your quarterback on Madden when you're playing with your own damn team, with your own Philadelphia Eagles?
Yeah.
Who you using?
I'm using whoever they put in, you know, during that time, and it's foes right now.
Okay, what's going on? You know, ready compared to Vince?
I know it's I know they're both good. I think it's a 90-something to an
80-something. Do you go back and forth a little bit once in a while?
Oh yeah. Situation? Oh yeah. It depends on basically, you know, if I run the zone read, I'm going to go with Wentz all day, you know.
I think it's worked for him. I think the TB12 method's worked for him, but I'm on the LJ65 method. So as far as that's concerned, I'm not going to make any more headlines. I'm not scared of Brady. It's not like he's going to be rushing off the edge from me. I don't think he needs any more motivation to come play us. He knows he's a great player. Y'all know that he's a great player. And I'm going against their defense. I'm not competing against Tom Brady.
That will do it from the opening night of the Super Bowl week here in Minnesota. We're back later on this evening as the Eagles get ready for the Patriots. Another Eagles update presented by Ticketmaster coming your way. I'm Eagles insider Dave Spadaro. Thanks for joining. Have yourselves a great Eagles day.